One of the features that sets Final Cut Pro apart from other video editing programs is the ability to upload your finished video directly to YouTube. This is a big time saver for creators who share their video online, and today we'll take a look at how to upload your finished project directly from Final Cut Pro to YouTube. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Down in my timeline, I have a finished video project ready to be shared to YouTube. First thing we need to do is set up YouTube as one of our shared destinations in Final Cut Pro preferences. Click the share button in the top right corner, and if you don't see YouTube as one of your shared destinations, click add destination. In the pop-up window, click and drag YouTube to your destination sidebar. A window will pop up prompting you to sign into your YouTube account. Click the sign in button and enter your account information, or if like me, you're already signed in your web browser, select your account. If you have multiple channels under your account, select the channel you want to upload your video to and give Final Cut Pro access to your YouTube account by clicking the Allow button. You will now be taken back to your preference window. This is where you set your upload default settings, such as the video resolution, compression, the visibility of your video, and the upload category for YouTube. You'll have the ability to change any of these settings for every video, but these will be your defaults. Close your preference window. Hit the share button again, and you should now have the YouTube option as one of your shared destinations. Select this to upload your project to YouTube. In the upload window, you can change your video's title, add a video description, and add some relevant tags to help your video be more visible on YouTube. All the information entered will be uploaded alongside your video. You can also click on the Settings tab to change any of your upload preferences you set up earlier. If you have captions in your project, you can also select them to upload with your video. Click Next and click the Publish button in the next pop-up window. Final Cut Pro will export your finished video directly to YouTube. Close your Final Cut Pro window, open up your web browser, and head over to youtube.com. Sign into your Google account and select the channel you uploaded your video to. Next, click on your channel icon in the top right corner and select Creator Studio. Select Video Manager from the sidebar, and your new uploaded video should be at the top of the list. You can now click the Edit button beside the video to optimize the settings for your video, add a custom thumbnail, add info cards and end screens, and more. Join me next week to learn more about how I optimize my uploads and learn some tips and tricks to make your video more visible on YouTube. If you're watching this at a later date, click on the card on screen to go directly to that video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.